Cool. If you put them on different backgrounds, they will change their colors. Apparently, they also change colors in response to temperature and humidity and whether they're frightened or not. But it's really fascinating to see this frog, how it can change its color. Sometimes it'll be really, really green. Sometimes it'll be mottled. A lot of times it'll match the bark. And you can see in the places that I put him, he really blended in with whatever background.